Wumching! There we go. Hello, everybody. I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin. Dan's here.
Hello.
And welcome back to Little and Cubed.
Good evening. Right, Martin.
Hello.
Today, we're not allowed to leave the blue things. But in these blue things are cargo blobs. Cargo bobs. So your area is that whole, like, see that square you're in at the moment?
All the weird, area, like, cubey things.
That whole area, including the road, is where you're allowed to go.
Right.
You're completely allowed to go anywhere. You may have seen there's some trucks in the place. What we're going to play is a squash match. For the first 15 minutes, I can try and kill you as many times as I can by crushing you with the truck bits. And you have to hide or run. I'd rather run than hide. And then in the next 15 minutes, you get to do it to me as well. And then we
squash. Right, okay. So I don't get it. So are you in a chopper? Because I hear propellers.
I am in the chopper above you, following you around. If you notice, all the intersections... Oh, fuck, I've knackered that. At all the intersections, there are blue things that will stop you leaving. And all the little things, the little underground bit should have a blue thing. So you're not allowed to leave the blue area. So you've got to stay in that area, but you can be pretty much anywhere in that area.
I see. That's what you're killing me with. I was wondering how you were going to pick those up.
With the chopper.
Oh, God. I'd sooner this than I had a bit of an experience earlier on in GTA Online when I was waiting for you to invite me, didn't I? Where that guy had spawned a Ferris wheel into this area around here. It was really weird. The cars were going like... as they were like driving through them. It was very, very strange.
Right. Well, the problem with this is it's very difficult to fly.
And also as well, another problem that I'm facing is that my headphones are on the wrong way around. I'm going to switch them. Because every time I hear you in my left ear, you're actually to the right of me.
Oh, always a risk.
Which is a bit of a difficulty. So I think I've got the right way around on now.
Ooh, bing. Nice.
Oh, God.
Nice.
I can't even look around myself, so I can't even see where you are. Yeah. I just hear the propellers.
I have broken my helicopter. It's allowed, like, the entire set of helicopters that's in your area, because there's two areas with an even amount of helicopters.
Oh, dear.
Where are you? You can lob them. You can try and squash them. You're just not allowed to crush with just the cargo plane. Yeah, so I can do something like that to you.
Oh, I dodged that away. Damn, you're like giving these a proper throw. Can you pick those up just like from the middle of them, or does it have to be the hook part?
There's the middle. You just put them in the middle and the game will eventually stick onto them.
That is terrifying.
You get a slight disadvantage if they could be anywhere by the time I'm
done
with them!
No, you got me!
Nudge!
Oh, I went to just below half health there.
Yeah, that's the other problem is... Oh, hang on.
Luckily, the palm trees are my salvation! You almost squashed me there properly.
My helicopter blades aren't working!
Oh, no! Oh. Does that count?
No, because the helicopter died. I wasn't even in control of it.
That's fine.
Run all the way fucking back. Crumble.
I'll go with that. Oh, right. Crumble. So I need to get in one of these chops. They're just outside the blue areas, right?
Not yet, no. We'll do 50 minutes and then we'll swap so people can actually keep score.
Oh, right. I didn't know if it was like a back and forth thing.
No. Because it could be in there forever just squashing and squashing and squashing.
That's true. Haha. Oh, God.
Don't shoot me or I'll shoot you back. No, shoot me or I'll...
You're going to shoot me back? Oh, jump. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. I'm hitting that the well. Fuck.
Don't get shoot to the water. Me or I'll shoot you back. I'm fair.
Oh, no.
So, yes, now you know the rules. I'll play properly and try and squash you with the trucks.
Okay, that sounds
trailers,
good.
Or whatever they call.
All right. I'm going to get inside here where the trucks can't hurt me.
Ooh, yeah, but hiding is cheating.
I'm going to get to my safe place. I know you said running. I'm just going to run in the more awkward areas.
Yeah, I like the way this is set up for just having, like, the stuff, the obstacles in the middle. I think it's more fun to have.
If I just keep on doing, like, a circuit around these, do you think I'd survive?
Possibly, if you keep moving. It's the problem is I've got to find you first. I've got to see, because you're not always on my map, so...
Oh, I see. Oh, Jesus. No! Nice!
Oh,
he committed suicide.
How? I'm still in the plane. It didn't explode, did it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I might have exploded. Oh, well. Damn it, I was going so well.
Can I not?
Well, I wasn't.
Oh, I wanted to see if I was trying to climb into the open door of the old chopper. And it wasn't working. If I could hide inside of that, I would be untraceable.
Yeah, unless I trace you. See, when I set this up, I thought, oh, we'll squash and it'll be great. But no, nothing. Nothing yet. It's always the way.
You squished me once, but you didn't kill me.
Yeah, didn't count because it was just the chopper.
What's crouch in this game?
There isn't one. But if you click in L3, you do stealth. That's about it.
All right. Oh, no, that's crouch enough.
Yeah, there may be some other. I wonder if you can pick up the dead choppers and lob them. That might be an advantage for you.
Hello! Oh god!
Die!
Oh my god!
How do you not die from this?
I don't know. I wonder if you can hook me with that.
I doubt it. It would be cool, but I doubt it.
Do you want to try and hook me? Give it a go.
Yes, and by try and hook you, I mean...
No!
I love this game.
Damn.
Oh,
that was a close one.
Okay. Oh!
Oh!
Bollocks! Bollocks
here.
Oh! Come on.
Oh, Jesus, you've got it again.
Hold it. You've got to sort of scrape the top, not the bottom. If you push right on the D-pad when you're in the chopper,
yeah,
that'll scrape the hook. I'm just going to drop it on you.
Ooh.
Oh! So yeah,
getting very testy here.
You push right and that'll open up the hook, and you just push right again and that'll drop it.
Right.
Oh dear. Great. Yeah, I thought this would be more fun than just having it on open areas so you can get some stuff to... I want to give you a chance, but maybe it's harder than I thought it would be. Especially when your chopper starts dying like
brilliant. So I just shoulder barged the lamppost and apparently it just like stunned me. I literally looked like I'd been shot by a taser or something. Some overweight cop just comes over and just shot me in the leg.
Oh no, dear. I got my chopper blades.
That's what I planned this whole time.
Oh god. Fuck it, drop this. I'm going to go and try and get new chopper before this one dies. Oh, now it's on its side.
Did you move this cube off
now
its spot? I can't tell.
I don't think so. I think everything's pretty much solid there.
I think it has come off its spot because I don't think it's normally in the middle of the grass. I could be wrong though.
Well, I might be able to pick it up with my thing and explode.
Yeah, give it a go. See if you can pick up the red cubes with your thing.
You can do it on your turn. I want points. I have
zero.
So
points mean prizes.
They do, but we haven't shown anybody what the prizes are for Little and Cube yet.
We haven't. No. Each week, me and Dan, we put in a set amount of money into the kitty.
10, 11 grand,
and also four small children.
Yeah.
And we sort of decide from there which of them we win and which of them we just throw aside.
Yeah. It's like slavery, but, you know, less racist.
Yeah, less racist, yeah.
What I've done here is I've gone too fast and thus hooked my... We are joking about that, by the way, for the people who are already complaining in the comments.
Oh, yeah. The Tumblr posts that are likely to come from this.
Yeah, that's what's going to cause Tumblr posts.
Anything can. Good or bad.
This one I've caught a little bit too.
I'm going through the tunnel.
Oh my god, I'm doing a backflip. I'm knackered it,
Martin. Where are you?
Nowhere in particular. Oh man.
Oh, I see.
It might be a good idea to reset this after the 15.
I can literally see like the tail of the helicopter just over the top of the thing that I was just walking towards. It looked like Jaws.
Oh, good. I'm glad you fear me.
Oh, close. That sounds bad.
My bag of groceries.
That sounds really bad.
I've crushed myself with the truck. Oh, that was close.
Come here.
Pistol whip him. Shoot his tits
punch
off.
Punch him in the... Oh, he shot me in the dick. I'm pissing blood everywhere.
Oh, God. I'm going to try and set myself on fire so I get back to the start point quicker.
Oh, no.
Burn with me. I'm dead. Is that a bit too satanic?
A little bit.
So it's still nil-nil.
So it talks about sacrificing children. You've done a demonic voice.
Did I say sacrificing children?
Oh, I don't remember. I'm just going down
the
demonic
route. What you do with the children is up to you. I put them to work in my ball pits of death.
Wow.
It's a ball pit, but it's 3 miles deep. No one has ever climbed out.
Oh, right. I thought it was going to be like a ball pit of hand grenades or something.
What? That's mean. And would be way less fun for the kids.
That's true.
Right, I'm going to go and get a truck. There's not a lot of trucks left to pick up. That is quite cute.
Can I just imagine it now, nursery cubed?
No, let's not imagine that. That sounds like a scary thing to imagine. That sounds like the sort of thing I'd get arrested for imagining.
Right, up we climb.
Can you pick up dead trucks and broken things?
I don't know. I've got losing streaks. This is all looking very weird for me.
Oh, I don't think you can. Arse! Okay, well, we'll reset this after 15 minutes.
With
the score the way it is, because otherwise it would be unfair.
Oh, okay.
And I do care about fairity.
So you can't pick up, like, this one over here?
This one over here I can pick up fine.
Oh, right.
But it's because it's not dead, but some of them I've blown... Because they count as vehicles, they're not just, like, props or anything. There we go.
Right, okay. Oh, Jesus. There we are.
Martin!
Hello!
You're just running rings. You're literally running rings around me now. Scrape the floor with his corpse! Shit! I've gone over the boundaries!
Oh, you've gone out of the boundaries! Is that minus a point for you?
Only if I don't crush you in the next 3 seconds. Okay.
Yeah, I think
one.
So.
No, I don't think it's minus point because it's for you. It's just so you don't run away and hide.
Oh, I see. I'm not hiding. I'm right out here. I'm saying hello.
Yeah, that's what's irritating me.
Howdy, neighbor.
That's the thing that's really got on my wig so far. Oh my god, I suck at this. Come on. Okay. Oh.
It's almost like I'm following you each time you go to a new one.
Yeah.
I should probably just stand at the blue wall so you take it out of bounds.
You can probably just stand completely safe and wouldn't be able to do anything. Terrio, drop it! Oh, it's like a foot! It's like a foot away! Oh,
that was close. And it's reset. Oh, no! Oh, God. You almost got me, but without meaning to. It basically started, like, rolling very slowly but surely after you dropped it, and I was pretty much stood in its shadow. That would have been a good one.
Good. The only way I can kill you is by not trying. Yay. Joy for me. Right. I've got three of these left, but not a lot of time left to use them in. I'm tempted just to go off and get other props I know you can pick up around the world and start crushing you with bigger things.
Yeah, just like
a bloody
cars.
Boeing. Just...
A Boeing?
Yeah.
You reckon you could pick a Boeing up with that chopper?
I don't think it would be that successful, but I think with a bit of coercion from the pilot, maybe. Oh, are you going to stand on one that I'm picking up?
I guess so. I didn't realise you were coming for this one.
Oh, crash
no.
You!
Oh, no! This
crash
isn't
him!
A game of whack-a-mole!
Crash! Oh,
yeah.
God. Oh, it's stuck inside me, Martin! Help!
Okay, I can put you out of your misery.
No, sorry. Nudge.
Oh, ouch. Shit. I didn't realise we could kill each other like that.
We can't, unfortunately.
Okay.
You can, but it doesn't count for the points. All right. I can get you with this. I got faith.
Which one's that?
Drop it at him!
Nope, ooh, that was close. And he went on the inside of the art gallery, though.
Okay, I've ruined this one. Oh, shit. Now I'm going sideways.
You've got two. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I've lost the back. My
A-turn's
exploded and I died.
No. I thought you were about to break rule number one of Little and Cubed.
It's fine. Well, I can go for some of yours. If we're changing in 15 minutes, fuck it. I'm going to go for some of yours. They're closer.
Okay.
Because I've used up almost... I've only got two left on mine, so I'm thinking...
Oh, right. I didn't realise we were getting choppers from certain sides. I thought it was just grab whatever's available.
We were, but I didn't know we had to reset because the trucks have smashed up a bit faster than I thought we would.
Oh, right. Okay.
It's hard. You can't really test the AI against this because I'm like, right, you've just got to get in the cargo plane and try and crush me. Shoot you in face? No. You cute little sadistic bastard, you.
Oh, I'm stuck in a bush. There we go.
Chicka-bow. Right, let's go.
Said every 80s porno star.
Oh, okay.
How you doing there? Are you
nice.
Good? Are you
yeah,
okay?
I'm doing good now.
Yeah?
Okay. I'm going to go really high and just drop it and hope you die from it. Oh, just dropped it for me.
Oh.
What the... Why do you fly so close with the taunting and the cry? Get him! It's actually a really good plan to fly close to me. So if I fly too far forwards, it will just fuck up and I'll just get caught under it. Like this! Drop it!
Yeah! Oh,
gotta drop it when that happens. Run away, Matt! I've run away. I can get you. I have faith. Get to the heart.
I'm gonna jump into the hook. Go on! Oh, I just missed it.
Why? Oh, that really shut me up there. Why would you be so mean? Throw it!
Oh, no, you got me!
Oh!
You squished me!
You die.
That was my fault entirely.
Are you dead? Hang on, let me mash
I felt bad for you. I gave you a point.
Ooh, you know I'm not going to do that, right?
I know you're not at all.
Do you know who you're playing this with?
It just looks funnier on my screen when you keep trying and you fail.
Shut your tits!
That's a good throw, actually. Oh, no! It, like, rolled towards me afterwards. Okay. Oh, man, I've got to be careful of the slides.
Break the rules, slice him in the blades!
I love that after you did that as well, I spun just like those propellers.
I have the biggest smile on my cheeks hurt from smiling so much. This is
oh,
fun.
God.
Okay. Flip it up. Good. Good bit flipping up. Technology there.
Which way are we going? Oh, I see you're there. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm gonna burn out this last minute and just leg it.
All right, that's fine by me.
I'm going to go and hide.
Feel free to hide, and I'm gonna chase you down. Dun 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 dun. Oh, look behind yourself.
Whoa, whoa, Jesus. Yeah, are you moving those cubes at all? Ah, headshot.
Yeah,
headshot.
I'm moving you down. Apparently.
Yeah.
I don't think I can move the cubes. Although I haven't checked yet. For your half of this battle, which I have one fucking point.
Where are you? I don't even see you anymore.
I'm hiding. I'm
I don't see you on my map. I just about hear you.
I don't have the headphones into the game audio, so.
Ah, there you are. Oh, it is really handy. You might want to pop them in.
Yeah, for this it might be useful. Oh, there you are, there you
now,
are.
Now, I wonder if I stand underneath this, if you can't get me. If the cube is my salvation.
Oh, you weren't where I thought you were. Shit!
I was over here under the red cube.
I know, I'm trying. Oh, this is dead now.
Oh, no.
Bollocks of the universe. Martin's turn! See what he can do.
Oh, no. God damn it. Look at the... what? Sorry, you caught me off guard. I thought you were saying something.
On guard.
I was about to say, look at the clever transition when it came out as Trevor Clansition.
Look at Trevor's Clansition.
Look at Trevor's Clansition.
Okie
dokie. It's the brand new
now.
DLC that's coming out for it. All right, so I've hopped in the chopper.
Push right on the D-pad, it'll drop the chain.
Yeah, so I can see that in the corner of my screen.
And then you literally just have to touch the top of them and it'll be groovy.
Let's have a look.
Should be groovy.
Oh yeah, there you go. So then I just need to find you.
Yeah, just fly a lot more carefully than normal because it gets caught up in your blades and fucks up and all goes wrong in hilarious ways.
Okay.
No. Oh, yeah,
oh shit, yeah, like that.
It.
Yeah. Damn, okay, so cool, right. I've got to get used to this. I've never used this this vehicle before.
Good, I consider that an advantage.
Jesus.
You're nearly shitting up some office workers. I'm shooting you, man, I'm shooting you.
Hey, stop it, stop it.
I'm adding the pressure.
I can't even grab the thing. Jesus.
There's no button you have to push to grab it. Once the chain's down, they'll just auto grab them.
Oh, I went too low. Too low.
Oh, look at this good side skid.
Palm trees.
Slice that palm tree up. Yeah, you may get through a few of these.
There we
nice.
Are.
Nice. Am I on your map?
Good. You're not. Where are you?
I don't know, mine. I don't know.
Ah, there you are, you cheeky bastard.
Shit. I was doing a good bit of cover work then.
I wasn't using L1 and R1 either. That probably explains why I've been having some difficulties turning. No! Fuck!
Good.
This is going awfully. Like I'm not going to have anything to actually squish you with.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, God. Alright, I'm going to lower myself, grab this. Oh, look, Jesus.
I know some people. Oh, look, Jesus. Oh, man.
Just the floor is making a really weird. Oh, what? Come on, I'm not even leaning that way! Come on!
Oh, rubbish.
I wasn't even leaning that way.
While you're dying, I know some people ask why we aren't hiding underneath there. It's because I put barriers on the underside bit as well. Because there's a secret under bit here.
Ah.
But I covered that up like what a good person should.
Like a good team player. Well, not team player, but good sportsman.
I mean,
like.
You can hide under here, as I just proved by going around. But we're just pointing out that it's there. And it's like, no, don't go there.
He can point it out whilst I'm not up. That's fair.
Chick-a-bow! But yes.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Would I be pointing it out more when I am up?
Chick-a-bow.
Bow.
Bow. Oh, there he goes. It looks like you're looking at me.
I haven't got a clue where you are. Oh, Jesus. I'm just trying to fly straight.
Chick-a-bow.
Stop it.
I will.
Oh, sugar.
Mine, it looks like you're having difficulty mounting that.
Yeah. Just trying to stick it in.
I
haven't deployed it, that's why.
There we go. There we go. Game is afoot.
No.
Crashed
instantly. These fucking palm trees.
All right.
Take it easy.
Yeah, calm down. They're not right.
No, into the building again. Come on. It's like there's like some kind of crazy winds going on.
It's you're being pushed up by the truck. You have to pull really slowly.
Fuck.
Oh god. If you don't pull really slowly, you're gonna screw up a lot.
Right, okay. I think I've lost the back propeller. Yeah, I can't get off the floor here.
Yep.
God damn it. I'm so bad with this.
I like it. I'm enjoying my 1 point you pity gave me.
Yeah.
You will learn
it's gonna
to never
cost
pity
me
give
everything.
Me a point ever.
Alright, where is it? I won't ever do that again. I've made a grave mistake. Alright, let me try this. Okay. Let's get these blades spinning. If you said bow chicka wow out of that one, I would have been like, no, Dan, not this time.
It depends if you're into helicopters in that way.
What?
Nothing.
To impress a chick, do the helicopter dick. Go.
Okay.
Have you not heard that song?
Lonely Island, isn't
yeah,
it?
Oh, there we go. Good.
Yeah, I knew. My brother.
Otherwise, that would have sounded very weird.
I've heard that before, but I didn't know if it was Martin's standard flirting,
isn't it? God. Okay, there we go. That's my usual flirting. I just walk up to a woman and just go, oh, God. You're so beautiful. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm trying to grab it.
Found it.
Come on. Stop it. There we go.
You are.
I can't even get this thing. Did I get it? All right. Okay. Cool. There we go.
There you are.
Nope. Disconnected. How weird.
Have you put it down?
Yeah. It just let go. I didn't press the D-pad or anything.
Oh.
I was trying to counter it out because you were saying I had to lean.
Yeah.
There we go. Yes.
The lean too far's gonna go wrong. The lean too far's gonna go wrong. I'm just running around. No idea where I'm going.
Oh, Jesus.
If it's one that's to the side, you can pick it up if you just rub the hook along the top side.
Oh,
here he comes.
Dear. Oh,
here
dear.
He comes.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Good throw.
Launch!
Far too far.
Ah, shit.
Oh, good spin, good spin.
It's because I pressed square to throw it, and I don't know why. Just instinctively, square was the launch button for me.
Climb. I'm going to climb onto this sign using it. Oh, yeah. First person to ever hook over this sign. Oh, yeah! Oh, fuck. Problems! Ow, I'm okay. Uh-oh.
No, I keep pressing square! Why? There's nothing... No, don't press triangle. Oh, for God's sake. I don't know why I keep pressing square. Just something about it is just like, yeah, that's the release button.
You're doing well today, Martin.
God damn it. Where are more choppers at?
Where's more choppers at? Round to the side. You know the normal place, not that side, the other corner.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, I can help you there. To get there if you want.
Yeah, go on then.
Okay, stay still.
Oh, what? No, get out of that! Get out of that! No!
Scridge!
Oh!
Scridge! Oh, hey!
Did I get you? Oh, we both died. So I headshotted you. I also went through the tank at the same time and we both went.
Absolutely lovely.
Does that take a point from you then and make us equal?
No. We're still new. It's only those ones that count, you know.
I know it does.
It's like, oh, need to
I was
up.
Just hoping, yeah, that's right, I dodged it. Oh, we found the actual shop where the hot dogs come from.
No.
Yeah, look, it's right here. It's called Chihuahua.
No, that's not it. Oh, maybe that's it. No, that's not it.
It's the same logo.
Yeah, but it's not the hot dog store itself. Doesn't like you go in the hot dog store for a mission or something? I swear to have had something to do with hot dog missions. I've left the area. I'm technically cheating here.
Oh, no.
And actually, I'm going to go on top of a roof. I found a roof. Let's see if I can get on top of a roof over here. See if you can kill me when I'm on a roof. It might be easier for you.
I can't kill you when you're stood still on the ground. I don't know about anything else on top of that.
Well, that's just less ground for you to hit when you're on a roof. Surely.
No, it's a more specific piece of ground. Rather than having the whole earth, I only have... 20 square foot.
Oh my god. I've never been up here, but it's... Oh, it's gone on forever. Oh, I'm going to kill myself.
Where are you?
Have you picked up a thing yet?
I have, but I don't know where you are.
I'm right by where you spawn. I just found a thing. Oh, now it's a ladder.
Jeez.
I'm totally on a roof. This is amazing. Yeah! On a roof! I didn't know you get up here from there.
Where are you?
I'm up here. I'm Sherlocking.
Oh, I don't know where you are. Hold on a minute.
I'm directly in front of you.
You are?
Yeah.
On the roof?
Yeah, hi.
Oh,
right
yeah,
here.
There. So you are.
Yeah. Oh, don't drop it! Oh,
that was close. That's the closest one I've gotten so far.
That was exceptionally close. I thought you just
fly
over. I bailed out and now I'm going back in the area.
All right, get back in.
I'm sorry for cheating.
That's okay. A point to me.
No. I'm not that sorry. Oh, look at that. You can see just over there the little trailer. Wait, where are you? Oh, shit. Oh, there you are. Oh, my God. I wasn't even slightly paying attention to where you were. Climbing. Oh, look at that swing.
Oh, shit!
God, it
shit!
Like,
no, we're gonna break rule number one! Oh no! I'm good. I just about survived.
Okay.
God, okay. Rule number one, don't blow up the shit.
Oh, I thought I could shoot you while you're in there and you would have dropped and blown it all up. Like, we're going, Martin! How dare F you?
You should know better by now.
Right.
Oh dear. Okay, down we get. Slowly but surely, gonna grab one of these. Thank you. I'm so glad it picked it up from the middle, even if you're like well off at the start.
Yeah.
Oh no, no, that was bad. Ah, that's really bad. That's really bad. Oh Jesus, what is this?
Oh, whoa! I'm running away from helicopter blades. That was amazing.
Oh my God.
Well done.
Oh no, this chopper's gone.
I'll help.
Let me bail out here.
Well, that's going to hit my choppers, the other choppers, isn't it?
Oh, what was that? I had like my legs half on the building and half off, and I was just sort of like lying there. I was like planking. Oh dear. GTA 5 planking.
Daniel! Oh, that's a swear. All right,
I'm going to get into these.
I'll entertain you while you're doing that. I'll entertain everyone by showing out all the actions you can do. Rock! And then there's salute, which is more kind of a... and then there's jerk, which is...
Isn't that the one that I usually do at the end of...
Yes. I can blow you a kiss. I can air thrust. Oh my god, they've added some new ones. Oh, I'm a choo-choo train. Choo-choo train. Hang on, wait. Is there anything? Oh yeah, no, I do know how to do ones because I did the slow clap. You actually hear the clap, which I thought was brilliant. Just clap. Clap. There we go. I'm going to have the slow clap from now on. More fun.
Screw your emoticons!
Oh! I thought you were going to pick it up.
Nobody likes emoji.
Well done, Marty. Just don't kill me. You're wasting time.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. I needed, that time to...
Clap.
Oh, God, no. This chopper's gone again. I've just done this chopper in just by doing that.
Yep. Not surprised. It's a weak little chopper. The little blade things at the top, they're not that strong. As someone who's crashed many a remote control helicopter, I can attest to that.
God, where am I going? I don't even know.
I'm over here, man. Do you all... Why did you drop it?
I don't know. You look closer on the map than you were. Oh, God, you're in one as well. Yes!
Oh!
Oh, look at that. You did like a handstand over me. Is this just an all-out chopper war now?
Yeah, you seem to...
I am screwing your blades up.
Slice. Yes, you have. Ooh.
Come here. I started pretty much smoking already, so you're doing an awful job.
My backbone's gone! Bail, parachute dead. No, try and go get things to try and crush me with. You know, you can do it properly if you want.
I try and...
It's just, whenever we do stuff like this, it just descends into madness quite a lot of the time, I'll be honest.
Yeah.
I thought I'd instigate for once, you know.
Or twice,
or 150th time, but it doesn't matter. Come on, take me down, I'm standing right here.
I don't even know where you are. Oh, Jesus,
right
no.
In front of you.
I got squished by the thing and I'm in the bloody chopper.
That's amazing.
What's going on? That's some special dedication to the cause there.
Amazing at video games. Oh, piss off. Yes.
All right, hey, I've got 3 minutes left.
Let's have a game of Conkers. Both get in a chopper, both pick up a thing, and then try
and punch. Oh, God, we did this before, didn't we?
I think so,
yeah. So I'm clearly not going to get a point, so. Congrats, Dan, congrats.
One of the ideas I had was explosive Conkers, so we'd use it, but use fuel tanks, those big orange fuel tanks.
Oh no!
I might do that one day as a good way of jousting.
Ooh. All right, here we go.
I'm coming up with little 5 minute challenges. I do a video on little 5 minute challenges. Okay, go grab one of these. Oh, hang on, this one's gonna kill me if I don't sort it out in time.
Okay, I'm gonna try and grab this one
here. Oh, I dropped it. Okie dokie. Make sure you scoop it from the side.
Yeah, I've got to get it from its top, haven't I?
Yeah. Attack it!
Hey.
Oh, how you doing, mate? I'm going to sit on you. Ah, I'm like an older brother.
Oh, God.
Or younger sister.
Oh, there we go. Got it.
He's got it.
Your face.
Oh. You really are. You have just destroyed my jet.
Take that. Oh, no. Now I'm spinning out of control. Oh, no. Okay. I'm okay.
Survive.
Right, oh, no. This chopper is getting weak now. The engine just gives out randomly at times. So.
Okay. We'll actually do this properly. Explode it. Go get another chopper.
All right. Okay.
In whichever way you find it fastest.
Bail.
Oh, off of a building. Nice. It's still flying. Oh, there it goes.
Is it still up or is it gone?
Well, it just crashed and exploded.
Oh, I heard a pew just before I died.
A bit of it's dead.
Pew pew.
Pew. Did you use all of the tankers?
I might have done. And by use, I mean I picked them up, but didn't put them to use. That's my definition of it.
Ooh, Nelly. All right, I'm going to try and take this sideways one I climbed over earlier.
Use actually stands for unused squishing entity.
Oh. So you've learnt something today, ladies and/or gentlemen.
That's what use means in GTA.
Ooh, I got all mine.
Right. Let me see if I can find one that isn't surrounded by dead choppers. Alright, actually, I see where you are. So there's this blue one over here, which looks good.
Maybe something more maneuverable next time, like cars or something. Because these are slightly weighed on one side, which makes them a bit unwieldy. Maybe we should come back to this idea of a challenge.
There we go. Alright, okay, I'm up in the sky. You ready for Conkers?
I'm ready for Conkers.
Alright, here we go.
I can't look forwards. Hang on, because it's in the way. Oh, hang on, I might crash. Conkers! Why have you betrayed me?
It let go of it. What?
Yeah, well, you suck at Conkers! I am the conqueror victor.
No.
Some might say I've conquered.
I will be the conqueror. Oh, God.
Mine's gone as well now. Smash him down. Smash, smash, smash.
I am the greatest conqueror there ever was. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I think I hooked onto
you.
Oh,
no,
you
are. Well, there we go.
Like
from squishy squishy to conkers to just outright madness. That's it for this week, everybody. Thank you very much for watching. Oh no, you've every time your vehicle is always where I spawn.
Slicey, slicey, slicey. 6 seconds. Bye.
I'm gonna run away from Dan. I'll see you all next week.
Bye. No.
Yes, survived.
Ass trumpets.